You have a game, and that's cool, but where is your menu? You have one, right? No? Well, I have the video just for you. When you're done with this video, your game will have a fully working main menu complete with credits, a play button, and a way to exit the game without using Alt F4. The first step to make a main menu is to make a new level for the main menu to exist on. You can name it Menu, then open it up. Your viewport will be black. This is normal, as this level has nothing in it. Next, we will make a widget and call it Main Menu. Then open it. You should be in the Designer tab. On the left, you will see a palette. This is where everything you can put into your widget is. This tutorial will be basic, but feel free to explore and make yours as complex as you like. First, we'll need to search for a canvas panel and put it in the scene. There we go. Now we will need to drag out four buttons from the palette and put them in the designer. Then you will need to drag four text objects onto each button and they will center themselves. Now I'll go through and name them. We need one for start game, one for credits, one for quit, and finally one for settings. Though we will not be making a settings menu today, as that will have its own video next week. Subscribe if you are interested. Then we will rename the buttons after renaming the text such that they match. Next, you can pretty them up however you want. I'll just center the ones that I made. Then we can go to each button and press the green plus icon on the unclicked event for all of them. After that, we can move to the graph view. First, we'll work on the quit button. For that, all we need to do is drag out a quick game node. And for a specific player, we can use a get player controller node. For start game, we will drag out a remove all widgets node, followed by an execute console command node. With the specific player again being attached to a get player controller. And then in the command section, just type open next to your game's first level. Now we can go to the level blueprint like this. On the event begin play, we can add a get player controller node, then a show mouse cursor node. Then we can add a create widget node. Finally, from a return value, we can drag out an add to viewport node. Now we can make the credits button useful by making them. First, we need to create a new widget and call it credits. Now we will open it up in the designer tab. You can make them look however you want. I'll just add my name. I forgot that here we need to set this to main menu. Then in the level graph, we can add an enter event. Next, we can add a remove all widgets node from the pressed event and connect it to the show mouse cursor node. Finally, we can go back to the menu graph and for the credits on clicked, we will add a remove all widgets node, followed by a create widget node with the credits selected as the widget, followed by an add to viewport node. Lastly, for owning player, use a get player controller node. I'll just compile everything. Now you have everything you need to allow your players to start your game, exit your game, and see who made your game. If you found this video helpful, please feel free to subscribe and ring the bell for more weekly Unreal Engine 5 content. Next week, we will be going over the settings menu. Thanks for watching and have a great day.